Hello friends, good evening, welcome again. Today we are going to learn how to set up Java environment for Java applications and in Ubuntu 18. Yeah, especially it is for Ubuntu 18.04 and sorry 04. Quickly I gonna start it. How to, first of all we need to install JDK, then we gonna install Eclipse, then we gonna set up Apache Tomcat. That's it. We need three software, so you can say three things. And first of all I gonna install, actually I have already installed, so I can give you a command. I'll paste on my description as well. Sudo apt get install open JDK 8, it's code one, and you can I'll paste it on this description as well. Run this command, enter the URL, then it will ask a password. You have to give your password, system password, then it will be automatically installed. And you can check the version by typing Java version. You can check it, 1.8.0_275. It shows I have already installed JDK. And after that you have to install Eclipse. Now go to your browser and type Eclipse. Eclipse downloads. You can install from here. It's an official Eclipse website. You can install by clicking over here, download this, but actually this is a latest version, 20.09R includes JRE. Actually it requires a higher version, so what on which I'm working on Eclipse Photon, so it is compatible with Java 1.8 version. You can like install any package. For the Java developers you can download this version for the JEE, because basically I work on Spring Hibernate and it's a web application, it comes under JEE developers, so I gonna install this one, or I have already this IDE. You can install this one by clicking over here. The ID will automatically download it. I can show you a demo. I've clicked on here. You have to click on like download. It will be automatically get downloaded. And after it's a tar file, and you need to extract it. After extraction, you'll get this kind of folder, and it will be automatically. You after clicking on the Eclipse, it's just like as a exe file. You can directly click on it and the ID will get opened automatically. Now we need something more. If you remember Apache Tomcat, the third one was Apache Tomcat. Then go directly to Apache's website. It is very easy to install all the things. Apache Tomcat, I gonna install 7.9, I guess 8. I am working on 8, so it's good. You can click on it and it will be downloaded automatically. This one, actually we can like, if you were working on only one Apache, then you can install it or you can do whatever you want. But if you are working on multiple versions, then you need to download core version. Sometimes I'm working on 7, sometimes I'm working on 8, so that's why I have this core part. Core distribution, you need to click on this link. It will automatically get downloaded on your system. So I have this version 8.5 right now working on. Now I have clips. I have Apache Tomcat. Now what you need to do, let's go to my desktop. I told you one thing, first of all you need to extract that file. You will get this file, you need to double click on it. Your ID is started, Eclipse ID Photon. It is released in June 18, I guess, so that's why June 8 is written on it. Hope it will get started easily. Now the main thing was you need to install JDK. I told you need to run only one command, this one. It will, your JDK will be get installed automatically. After that you install the Eclipse, not installed, downloaded Eclipse, then Apache, and it's very easy. You can see now I gonna make a demo project for ya. Not Maven. I gonna select a dynamic web project because maximum time we gonna work on this project. Demo. Now this is a runtime. I have already attached a runtime that is 8.5. you can easily click on new runtime, click on this, then next you need to browse your home folder of Apache or root directory of Apache, then finish. I have done this task already. Now click next, source, okay, click on then generate web.xml file, finish, and I gonna change internal browser to, okay, already set up. I gonna run this project. I need to, now when your runtime will get configured, you will get one folder servers with the name servers over here. Okay, no file. Let create one file, HTML, JSP, any file. Okay, new is good, just finish and write here something like demo. Save, right click, run on server. Where is run? Run as, run on server. Apache 8.5. Next, finish. You can see server is get started, and you can see demo. Our project is now running. It's very easy task. First of all, I gave you something like you need to install JDK. I'll paste the command in my description, and you need to install Eclipse. I have installed Photon. It's very good IDE. I show you how to install, how to download it, and how to extract it, and how to work on it. Then Apache Tomcat. This was like configuration of how to configure a Java project in Ubuntu. So thanks friends, that's all. And if you hope all is good, or you all are good, if you get any kind of issues or problem, you can comment on this video. And hope subscribe this channel for the more information. I'll come with the new videos. Okay friends, thank you, have a nice day, bye bye.